Before you begin, remove the access panel and the drives cage. Removal. Detach the two Torx T15 screws, one on each side, that secure the hard drive to the drive cage. Slide the drive toward the center of the cage and pull it out of the cage. If replacing the hard drive, detach the two remaining Torx 15 guide screws on the sides of the hard drive and reserve them for later use. Replacement. To install a new hard drive, attach the two reserved Torx T15 guide screws to the sides of the new hard drive. Note: leave the holes nearest to the connector edge of the drive empty. The two guide screws on the hard drive align with slots on the drive's cage. When replacing the hard drive, align the side screws of the drive into their slots, with the hard drive spindle side down. Then tip the hard drive down into place. Secure the hard drive to the cage with the two Torx T15 screws toward the center of the cage.